Yeah, he's coming up to the surface too. See how the shadow gets further and further away? He is really big. He might be hooked, I guess. Let's see. One jump. That's not good. That means he's big. He doesn't know he's hooked yet. Yeah, one more. Okay, we got him on a carbon shield 2, 50 pounds. Braid. That is a no, I don't think he saved his energy. That's a hundred pounder at least, yes sir. Jeez. This is a H2O Express paddle tail. Your line's in, right? Mm-hmm. 40 pound mono leader, that's gonna be the weak point. Let's see. Hopefully the leader's not in his mouth. Reel up your line. I can see him on the scope here. See him? Huh? out there. There he is. He's out there. Oh my God, that's 100 pounder. Yep.
Oh my Lord.
Okay, spotted a lot of tarpon on the live scope. And I had a couple follow-ups. This one took in a really tiny paddle tail, only a 3.5 inch. He's right here, look at, there he is. See him? What do you think, they're gonna bite your arm off? Water. There's the leader. It's in the corner of his mouth. This is all right. It's a Daiwa Certate reel, carbon shield rod, and that H2O Express 3.5-inch paddle tail. What are you looking at? That's the boat. Wait, the boat's making a wake. Okay, second, third carbon this season. Second for me. They're definitely here. Come on, baby. Is it? Oh, good jump. Yeah, right. Hang on a minute. I knew the line to watch. You'll see the leader's really frayed. I saw the leader was really frayed. So we broke the braid. but I could see the leader was really frayed. One followed it all the way up here. Oh, he took a swipe at it.